a few minutes. I mean, yes. We started this broadcast, what, 10 minutes ago?
There might be a handful of people.
You guys, Eagles fans move fast, and they're ready to party.
We always said we traveled well, right? We traveled right into the streets.
Well, we're not missing this party. Nobody's. This may go on for a very long time tonight. If you're joining us and you're just tuning in, we are here to celebrate with you. What a thrill. What a game.
Unbelievable. We came on the second the clock went to zero to show you all the celebrations in the city of Philadelphia. I'm sure many of you at home, in restaurants, you're having your celebrations as well. Matter of fact, you probably can't even hear us. You're probably looking at all the people. This is fantastic.
Oh, and you know, just to watch this story over, what a win in the most Philadelphia way.
Yeah.
Gritty, just hungry.
Took it down to the wire.
David Goliath. We could go on,
and we will.
It's just so exciting for the city. To be able to watch a city like Philadelphia that's wanted something like this for so long, a group of players and a team that has worked so hard against, you know, a lot of difficulties this year to really get in there and bring this home for the city.
You are looking at Jeffrey Lurie's dream right here of a championship in Philadelphia, a Super Bowl title. He bought the team from Norman Brandon back in the early 90s, and was looking forward to a championship town, a championship city. It's taken some time. This is very, very hard to do. But when you get that first one, this is what it feels like. Oh, we have finally gotten that Super Bowl trophy, and now the Northeast Corridor is complete. Every major city with a professional team has at least one trophy. We have ours.
And we are glad to join the club.
Yeah.
Look at this crowd. I think they were saying, I mean, listen, the Philadelphia police and the authorities were ready for this. They knew that this was going to happen like that, and it did. It took fans no time. This crowd will only grow throughout the night. And it is so rare that a whole city gets to come together and just be happy.
No question. Everyone.
What a joy for everybody to just be outside and have fun tonight.
We followed this team from the very beginning. Each game, they said, we are not finished yet. We are not finished yet. They had a checklist that they wanted to do. They wanted to win the division.